How to fix WhatsApp folder not showing in File Manager. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first, go to Settings and then go to Apps. After that, go to WhatsApp. Now, go to Permissions. And then make sure the Files and Media section is enabled. Next, go to its Storage section and then tap on Clear Cache. And now, go to Files. You should be able to find WhatsApp folder here if you have anything on your WhatsApp. Go to Apps and then from the Installed Apps section, find WhatsApp and you will be able to find your WhatsApp folder. So that's how you do it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.